Kalau dulu tak tahu Sarawak, sekarang dunia sudah tahu Sarawak. Spearheading climate action, Sarawak is establishing a climate change center. I think we are the first in this region to have this climate center. This central hub will coordinate, manage and support all climate change initiatives and carbon trading in Sarawak. The study on establishing this important center has now reached its completion stage, paving the way for its upcoming development. We are crafting a climate change policy to establish a carbon footprint baseline. We are also crafting low carbon society blueprints to improve waste and flood management, cut urban carbon emissions, and promote green technology and practices to minimize climate change impacts. My discussion explored green bonds and international financing for implementing climate mitigation technologies. I stress the importance of global collaboration, effective policies, and technological advancement in achieving a sustainable green economy.